Mr. Anand, Mr. Ramakrishna, who is CEO of the International Academy of Computer Graphics, and the invitees, friends from media, young student friends, ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, I would like to congratulate the student celebrating 6th anniversary of this academy. In fact, 2006, we have given congratulations to all of you. And 2006, in fact,
large scope is there, particularly in this field. Particularly animation, 2D, 3D animations. It's a lot of fun gaming, particularly, and also multimedia, because today multimedia revolutionized. And we leave alone about the computer graphics, because the advent of information technology, it made possible for the film industry in other gaming, other facets of entertainment for the using digital electronics and multimedia. You can do wonders in films. You have seen great fight scenes, integrate the data, communicate with the data. That's what information technology. Large amount of data could be stored, could be used. Today, we can able to have so many VFX are there, animation is there, gaming is there. Worldwide, many universities like Singapore and Australia and many universities in USA, they're offering programs in animation, multimedia. And students, we have excellent. Particularly in this field, what is required is innovation. He says that your dreams will be realized if you have courage to pursue them. If you don't have courage, simply dreaming, no use. So I'm sure that your training getting from this International Academy of Computer Graphics is excellent. And often our CEO and faculty come and discuss with the university and what the contribution made by the student. In fact, gallery also I've seen. Third year students and second year, final year, they have done excellently. The particularly clay modeling and also paintings and all that excellent. Congratulations to all of them, and we have a long future. But like, keep in always mind that creativity is very important. You create something for this world, where the stress-free world should be there, all because of your entertainment, your creations, going to bring the people so that happy life. So with these few remarks, I would like to congratulate you and thank you for inviting me here. And of course, we have celebrities are there. They have anything to say. I am not a good speaker in this area, but like, only thing I wish you all the best. Thank you.